Washington for decades. She has been a leader and a very strong voice in our community. Thanks to Raleigh, we have the Lookout Coalition, many awesome nonprofits, and most recently the Metown Valley Clean Air Project, which is now a project of Metown Valley Citizens Council. So we're very honored to have you here to speak to some of the health issues around climate change and why Raleigh is supporting 6031.
God, I was trained in infectious disease. I'm also trained in pediatrics, and I mostly do old people now, so, I mean older. But today I just want to share my personal story about how I see the impact of climate change on health. And it comes from both my work in the Lookout Coalition, which is a program of Vermont that helps to take care of some of the most vulnerable adults, mostly adults in our community, and also as the founder of the Clean Air Project. So I'll speak from both of those places. I am not an expert in policy maker, and even as a physician, I'm not an expert in the effects of climate on health. But let me share my story with you, and I think there's a lot of data that supports the impact of toxins in our environment and its impact on health. So I've seen firsthand here over the last 10 years, I've lived here 10 years, and I've seen the impact particularly of bad air on adults. So we started the Clean Air Project 4 or 5 years ago based on the observations I had with my patients who were on oxygen, who really, really suffered during mostly the winter season. So our big issue until recently has been winter air smoke. And as you know, we have monitors now all over the place. But a couple of years ago, we began to put together the data from the monitors and link urban twist. And predictably, the bad air around here was in the winter, started in November and went to March, and it was sort of yellow, orange, every day, particularly in Twist, for during those months. And the summer was lovely, with just a few high spikes during a bad fire up there or wherever, and then in a few days it would be clear and we had a great place. And so the first 5 years I lived here was kind of like that. And then the last 5 years I've lived here, which will be also described through the perspective of business and agriculture, it's been totally different. And the winter smoke issue is, although I think we're making some headway by clean burning practices and so forth and public education, it just doesn't even pale compared to the magnitude of air quality deterioration we've seen in the summers. And so instead of this sort of